I'll teach you how to tie a shoe. First you pull it tight. Get it? Now you cross it like this. Then you set it down gently. Then you pick it back up. Then you tie it around. Then you quickly pull it down. Then you put your foot on that string, and then put a loop on that one, and then put a loop around your thumb. Then you're gonna put it, and then you're gonna put this into the loop. Then you're gonna pull it very tightly, so it will stay like that. And how you do a double knot is you take that one and put it through the loop and pull it in and cross it. That's how you do a double knot. Bye. See you next week.